It's April the 8th, and today we're just gonna go try and kill a turkey that we got pictures of last night, like 30 minutes before dark, and we're hoping he stayed there to roost him, and we're going out to that same field to set up our blind and go get him.
What weekend is this?
Youth weekend.
Tennessee Youth Weekend, right? Gonna go try to get you on a bird, right? Got everything loaded, right? Got the Ranger loaded up. We got the blind. We got Deeks in there. I don't think we put Deeks out tonight, this morning. It's kind of rainy. We know that bird's there, has some hens with him. At least one hen that we saw, right?
Yeah. I think that was in the middle.
Yeah, so I think we just sit tight and see what happens. What you need? You need a water?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's get you one. All right, you ready to go? Let's do this, man.
He's fired up.
set up. We come in from that corner right there, and he was struck right out here, and he just came right over on us, like we didn't call or anything. We were just getting our stuff situated, trying to get in position to shoot, and he saw us. So we tried to put a sneak on him. See what happens. Spot number two. It's probably what, about close to 10 o'clock now.
Yeah, we did. Close to 10. I took a nap. And.
You took a nap?
Yeah. And as soon as I went to sleep.
I filmed you napping.
You did?
Of course.
With what?
With this.
Of course.
You did. Right after you went to sleep.
I'm saying, of course he filmed me.
Yep. Alright. Let's eat us a snack real quick.
Yeah, I'm hungry.
I'm hungry too. And then we'll that'll give it enough time to kind of settle down. We'll call and see if we can bring him back in. I don't know, he's pretty spooked and running all night. He's spooking a bird like that, but yeah, you know, there's only one way in this field. I had no idea he'd come running over on that corner like that.
Besides that,
he must have maybe heard something or whatever and thought there was a hen over there.
Yeah. What I was thinking was maybe if he saw us, he might have mistaken us for a hen.
Yeah.
Well, and when he sees these out here, he would think what he saw over there was the hens.
Let's hope that that's
and he mistaken.
Mistaken identity. Let's hope for that. All right, let's eat us a snack, okay?
All right, bye. Thank you.
shot something because I gotta go. I gotta get out here and pee.
Don't say that on camera.
Well, you know, that's the truth.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
That's right, man. Hey.
Yeah.
I'm still shaking, man. Give me five. Dude, I'm so proud of you, man.
We finally got one on camera.
You did it, man. Got a bird laying right there. All right, let's go see.
And my decoy on the ground.
Yeah, they beat up your decoy.
Yeah.
I
think they were going to gang up on it.
Yeah.
Before I popped one in the head.
He was like strutting, man.
Yeah.
Okay.
His head was poking around a little bit, so I thought that.
You got it? You got it carried?
So I just killed one. And here he is. Laying on the ground. If I get up here. He is.
Feathers everywhere.
He is. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Little beard on him.
Little beard.
Little Jake beard. Hey, look. Got some little nubs. Look at that.
I think I could have got a bigger one, but, you know, oh my gosh, he stinks.
Yeah, he stinks. Yeah. But, you know what?
Killed one.
We're going to have some turkey nuggets now, buddy.
We're going to have some nugs.
Give me five.
Good job. Ooh, you got the blood on
you. Here, you see, this is your bird, man. Look. Check him out.
How heavy is he?
Well, he's a wet bird, so. All right, hey, you know what? Collect our stuff and go home now. Now you actually sound good.
Yeah, why you?